Here in WWE, Umaga has earned the nickname the Samoan Bulldozer, an apt title for someone who decimates his opponents with seeming
penny predicament. He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Trying to wrap up this match fast.
Oh, what a drop kick. And shoulders are down. Two. Just kicks out.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
That unraveled on Umaga. Veteran instincts from Triple H. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout. What's going to be the key for Umaga tonight if he wants to completely dominate his opponent?
Umaga needs to be as deliberate as he is destructive. If he can control the pace, it'll be a very difficult night for his opponent.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
And he's able to reverse.
Six.
DDT. Umaga heads up. Seven. This is going to be nasty. Big risk here. He may.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
What a punch!
He's going for it all.
On the top. Double axe handle.
Thunderous power slam.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
Man, face first.
And that attack could have Triple H questioning whether he can still hang.
The Samoan Bulldozer dished out some decimation there.
Backbreaker. Triple H facing a beatdown.
Deliberate attacks from Umaga. He has taken control of the pace here, and his opponent has had no breathing room.
Slam down. What a leg drop.
Superstar setting up.
Slinger!
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
First on the...
He turns it around on Umaga.
Triple H finally able to slow that incoming offense.
You can't push the game that far without getting some retaliation.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
And that right there should defeat
Triple H looking to end this match. Oh, is there any life left in Umaga?
Looking for the victory. Two. There's two. Amazing.
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
Triple H so used to ending matches like that, but tonight is going to be just a little bit tougher.
He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Mm. Turned that one around. Delivers the cross body. And sent right into the corner.
Ooh, straight to the body.
He's on his heels a bit now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Boom!
Right to the midsection.
Just launched.
Scoop slam.
Triple H with the counter. He gets sent down to the floor. Taking it outside the ring now. He slides back into the ring. Shifts it back on. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
Submission locked in tight.
Bear hug. Well placed elbow. We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Able to reverse. Take it out. A completely relentless attack from Umaga.
Triple H needs to dig deep like he's done so often before.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. What a chancery. Oh, it's raking the back.
Got him.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Triple H getting dismantled here.
Umaga is showing no mercy out there. This seems to happen to everyone who dares get in the way of the Samoan Bulldozer.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this is going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Boom, what impact!
Triple H did his homework.
He could pin his opponent right here. It's over. And he kicks out of the pin in one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Had Triple H well scouted.
Super kick.
Full Nelson versus T.O. All the way up. Backbreaker.
And Triple H had that scouted.
Umaga with a retaliation. Oh!
Loving blow.
Overwhelming offense now from Umaga.
Rough spot for Triple H to be in.
Here it comes!
Certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
Oh man, I would not want to be in the boardroom with Triple H after a loss like this.